ADHD refers to attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. Most children who suffer from this disorder suffer from attention problems as well as hyperactivity. Parents of these children are well aware that inattention and hyperactivity continue throughout the day. Keeping such children busy after school can be just as difficult as keeping them safe during the school day. The first step while choosing the right after-school activity for your child is to understand how ADHD affects her or him. Is your child interested in sports? Are they put off by the fierce competitiveness, or do they find it hard to get along with teammates? Does your child vocalize their feelings, or is communication a problem? For a child suffering from ADHD, physical exercise is always beneficial. Exercise takes up the extra energy and helps to stimulate the brain. Team activities teach social skills and discipline. If your child shies away from team sports, you can look into other activities like dancing, cycling, swimming, or gymnastics. Martial arts not only teaches techniques of self-defense, but also teaches self-control and patience. If your child isn't excited with sports and shows interest towards the fine arts, you may need to look at some other options. Acting classes are a wonderful form of creative exercise. It also provides the child with ample opportunity to develop their social skills. Music, art, or dance can help the child to keep themselves busy and entertained. In case your child is not interested in any of the above, you may want him to join a Boy Scouts club or other community-oriented clubs that take up social work. Cleaning a park, putting on a show, or helping out in an old age home are various activities that may pique your child's interest. Whatever form of activity you choose, make sure that you monitor your child's progress periodically. If you feel that there is no progress, you may need to change the activity. Anything that increases your child's self-esteem is good. You may enlist the help of a coach or teacher to assess your child's development. There are certain activities that are detrimental to a child suffering from ADHD. Computer and video games are a definite no. Since these games need no interaction, children will feel all the more isolated. These children also find it difficult to distinguish between the good and the bad messages. They may show an inclination to stick to messages that are not needed. Games that need the child to sit and wait for their turn patiently can push their patience and will not be a success. Although you would want these children to be as near to normal as possible, understanding their needs and limits will help you select the right after-school activity. Look for one that is fulfilling, tiring, and offers the right amount of challenge. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please stop by our site for more homeschooling info. If you are interested in a Christian, self-paced, online homeschooling course with customizable curriculum, just follow the link in the description.